golden brown, leaving a caramelized crispy crunch around the edges.
The ham is extremely moist. It's got a great salty but not too salty taste.
They know what they're doing.
This peach cobbler is incredible. It's unreal. It makes your mouth happy. It makes your soul happy.
I taste butter, cinnamon, nutmeg, vanilla. The crust is engaging and moist.
It truly is. And I've got a lot of zeal and excitement for the future of Southern food. And I think people will really see it if they come to Atlanta.
Pimento grilled cheese sandwiches are a hot ticket at Empire. Like any popular food, chefs, really, really great chefs, have taken the food of their region and lifted them up to become the best expression it can be. For me, Empire State South has mastered it. Chef and owner Hugh Aitchison is Canadian born, so pimento cheese was an acquired taste. I've lived here.
Thank you.